She wanted me to quit eating Taco Bell. And we're not together anymore. I don't eat fast food as a rule, but I will fuck up Taco Bell given the opportunity. I like Taco Bell as a company. I like what they produce. Taco Bell's never lied to you. Taco Bell's never told you they were healthy. McDonald's will lie to you. They'll put out some bullshit commercial with a cattle rancher going, we gotta raise our cattle right, or McDonald's won't buy them, chop them up into burgers. Taco Bell's commercials are like, hey, we're putting shit in a Dorito. Get down here. Take your time, we're open all night. Taco Bell got sued 2 years ago. A college said your meat is only 38% meat. Taco Bell, in retaliation, took a full-page ad out in USA Today that basically said, fuck you, it's 80. That's an honest company. They're going, yeah, it's not all real. We're Taco Bell, but it's a B-. Go fuck yourselves, all right? She would send me internet articles about what's actually in Taco Bell's meat, and then she'd call me and quiz me about the shit. Did you read it? Yeah, I read it. Sand and sawdust. But have you had it? It's fucking delicious. If I knew sawdust tasted like that, I'd be chopping wood every goddamn day. What happened to the tree in the yard? I made nachos. That's what happened to the tree in the yard. I made a shit ton of them. The tree's worth is way too much. I should have measured it different. She just watched me while I ate it. How can you eat it? How do you eat that? It's not even food. Well, it's 3 a.m. Who the fuck wants food right now? Just trying to settle down this belly full of liquor. Taco Bell's not food. I know that. Taco Bell knows that. Go to a Taco Bell. Walk in. Look for the word food. It's not in there. Anywhere. It is called fourth meal for legal reasons. Taco Bell is not food. It is ecstasy for your face. Taco Bell and the drug ecstasy are very similar. They're both made in basement-like conditions. You don't know what's in either one of them. When you eat Taco Bell, just like when you take ecstasy, you think it's the best shit in the world. Oh, this is the best goddamn nachos I've ever had. Touch my face. Touch my face. How do you feel after Taco Bell? Same way you feel after ecstasy. You're curled up in a dark room. I want to die. I want to poop or die. One of the two. They're both going to happen.